This is Top Shelf. He is a 7-inch pink toe, a Metallica, and it appears he's either making a sling hammock or possibly a sperm web. Today is November 3rd, 2010. Got the room a little bit warmer today. It's been very humid outside because it's been pouring rain, and he got a little bit active. I've had him for about 10 days now, and he seems a little more settled in with his new home. So this could be part of the activity, or he could be going ahead and making a sperm web. If so, I'm going to see if somebody wants him on a breeding loan, because reaching 7 inches is certainly an accomplishment. And yes, he's rather ungainly. He looks like he's made out of pipe cleaners. That's why I keep seeing that foot stick out.